Hello, my name is Mush from Mars, and welcome back to Falma episode 20. Boom! Remember what number it was? I am sick. So, we just spoke to Catman. Where is he? But yeah, so we spoke to him, and we are gonna speak to Rigmor once we are ready to move out. But we are slightly tired, slightly thirsty, and peckish. Oh no. We've got no water left. Fuck. Okay, that's gonna be a problem. We might have to drink some booze or something. Weak beverage. Right, okay. Let's go to sleep. Where is Rigmor?
Hey.
Oi, wake up.
I'm sorry.
You better be. Oh, he's gone. Don't worry, he's going to find out where the Diamond Ridge is.
Okay.
He wants me to broker a truce between the Stormcloaks and the Empire.
Want me to come with you?
Both men I must see knew your father. You need to be there.
Sure.
I know it's been tough lately, but sure. You sure you're ready to go?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go. Whoa! What the hell? We got so much gold. It's a great day today. It's a great gay today, everyone. It's gay. Everything I brought... There's so many typos in that mod. It's actually... It's really bad. Okay, journal. Ooh. Ah, Kynesgrove. So, if we travel to Helgen, I don't want to fast travel, I just want to place a freaking... There we go. A good damn thing, mate. Alright, everyone, let's go. Listening to the music. Level up! Oh, sweet. Magicka again. It's probably dumb, but whatever. Destruction. I guess we are going out the frost because we couldn't get that other, the wind and shit to work. So we'll go frost. Let's do it. Restoration. Powerful version. Do we have that for destruction? Yeah, let's go for that. Sweet. Achoo! Sneeze. Okay, let's open this. Yeah! Oh, stealing shit. Hello, Mr. Wolf. Oh, Bishop, what the hell? Let's get the shit out of me. Alright, everybody, let's go. Who's that? Banditos. Oh, shit. Don't die. Jeez.
About time we got to killing.
Jump over. Oh, are they all dead? Sweet. I remember, didn't we kill these guys before?
You okay?
Come on, it's a novice. There we go, sweet. Scroll of Levitate. You gain the ability to walk on air and are immune to fall damage. Jump to climb. Jump to climb. Stop moving to fall down. Wears off after 33 seconds or when entering combat. That's awesome. That is actually so cool. Right, we got a beautiful campfire here. And some rabbit. So, we're going to spend the night here, I think. Feel chilly. Do me to press that. Warm up by the fire. Come on. Do it. Alright, so we have awoken. We actually got given the Imperial armor. I don't know if you guys remember. And I'm just wearing it now because we're setting off and we're going... Actually, we're going to Helgen first, aren't we? And then Kynesgrove. But I thought I'd just put it on just as a sort of disguise for along the way. And did I loot that body? I did not. Okay, cool. So we're going back to Helgen and let's go. It's weird how before we met Rigmor, we came from Helgen down and went up that way. And now we're coming back the opposite way now that we've got her. Is this Helgen? I cannot actually remember. It is Helgen. Cool. Now let's pop down a save. Sweet. Wow, this place. Alright, so I've just looted some of the buildings, a few bits and pieces, but nothing really a huge amount of value, so did a pretty decent job. I think there's a horse and cart out here, if I'm not mistaken. Oh shit. Whoa, it's an ambush! Holy. Die.
And looks like
Shummy. My god, the lighting's so bad. I can't even tell, like, who's who. Jeez, not any of them have anything anyway. Bloody hell. A carrot. Really? I took a carrot? And it's saying that I'm a dick. Drink of milk, yes. Oh, come on. Dawn Guard. Phew. They're friendly, luckily. Hey, Lou.
Ride?
Yes, please.
Where do you want to go?
Kynes Grove. Where is it? There it is.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Thank you, my good sir. Look at our gold. Wow.
You ready to go yet?
Yep, we're ready. We're freaking rich, mate. We are freaking rich.
You call yourself a wizard? I challenge you to a duel.
What? What the fuck? Sorry, you'll have to find some other way to stroke your ego. You don't look like a wizard. I'm gonna say the top one.
I won't take no for an answer. Never should have come here.
Oh shit! Why am I over-encumbered? Fuck, I gotta drop something. Drop the crossbow. Oh. Freeze, motherfucker, freeze! Oh. Seriously, Bishop? You couldn't let me just have this one? You had a freaking steel battle axe? You can hold that. Steel battle axe, there you go. Alright, so I was gonna say, we're here in Kynes Grove, but this mental case just came in and fucked everything up.
Wish I had their skill. Working our mine is dangerous work, but Dravnia keeps it going.
Yeah, let's go in the inn, because we need some water desperately.
Leave me alone.
Jeez, asshole. Hello.
Wouldn't seen the remnants of the grove? That?
Idiot sister.
That was me.
Poor Rogi. If you're feeling charitable, buy the Nord. He's good for it.
Yeah, give me some water, please. He won't be complaining anymore. Oh yeah, that was the side quest we did at the start.
It'll be good to not have to hear him whining about his debts. Rogi pawned a few of his things back when he still had things to pawn. Take them.
Please don't be heavy things. Ooh. What have you got for sale?
Sate that appetite,
Whoa, holy shit. Can breathe underwater. Apple pie, sweet candy. Get some milk, potato soup. Bishop, can you carry all this shit, please? Help us protect it from mages and shit. Alright, sweet. I think we're ready to go.
I need your help in the kitchen tomorrow.
But Papa would
I need your help in the kitchen, dude. Yeah, we've really... Once we're not a fugitive anymore and stuff, we really need to hit the shops. And just sell some of our shit, because it's just so much. Rigmore.
Hey.
Where's your horse?
I'm sorry, I...
Hi there.
Why are you sorry?
Heard they're reforming Ren. The Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Yeah, mate. It's a bit early. Not gonna lie, it's a little bit early. Alright, so. We gotta go up this way. Take our marker off the map. Saving game. You guys still follow me? Dragon's Dawn. Yggdrasil's Stormblade's Camp. Oh, this is horse. Oh, hello.
Hey, why are you still standing around? Get over to the east side and fix that wall.
Sweet.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Right away, sir. Oh, no, no, no.
Has there been any news from our patrol?
Maybe.
No, sir. It's been over an hour. Still no sign.
Ooh.
By Talos, must I do everything myself around here? Hey, move that wagon over to the bridge and block that hole.
Hope he wasn't talking to me. Speak to him. Awesome. I don't know if Rigmore needs to come up. Rigmore, come here, please. Yo, dude.
Hey.
You Yggdrasil Stormblade?
Who's asking?
Me! We were here to see you on a very urgent matter.
You must be Rigmore's guardian, right? Then you.
Then you... What? Oh, he's gonna go speak
to you. You must be Rigmore.
Hey, I'm sorry,
I served with your father in Hammerfell, child. If there's anything you need, anything, just say the word. My sword is yours to command.
Oh, that's cool. Yo.
What is it?
You've been expecting us.
Yeah. A courier came by yesterday, handed me a note. It said you were coming and it was about something important, but it didn't mention why.
Ooh. You have some problems here, I take it?
Yeah. They've been testing us all night, probing our defenses. An Imperial charge made a breach in the East Wall just before you arrived.
Can I just say... You have a beautiful beard. Do you get much trouble from the Imperial camp?
Not usually. Up until now, it's been a phony war. Then that sly old dog Cassius Varin decided to sit his legion on the Pale's border with Whiterun. I advised Ulfric to set up a garrison here in case he tried to make a move.
You know Varin?
Yeah, we both served under Jonna in the Great War. He was in the legion at the time. I was in a Nord volunteer brigade. He disappeared for a time after the treaty. Then we found and saved his sorry ass in the Brenna River in Hammerfell.
Brenna River?
Apart from the occasional skirmish, as you can see, we keep a respectful distance. For now. But recently, there's been a large band of marauders and bandits causing us a problem here in Eastmarch. Especially with the locals. They've been quiet lately since we set up camp here, but they've been spotted hanging around near Narzalbur.
Narzalbur! Where's that?
It's an orc stronghold we trade with not far
to the east. Ah, orc, of course.
There's some good people there. The patrol I sent out a few hours ago to check on them hasn't reported back. I was about to head out myself and search for them. Hey, would you and Rigmore like to come along? I could use some backup.
Yay, kids, let's do it, sure. We would be happy to join you.
Okay, let's head out.
Awesome. Man, that guy's so tall. Oh. Yeah, I don't have a horse. Is this gonna be awkward? I think it is. Yeah, alright, we'll just follow you on foot, mate. I can do my parkour skills. Okay, I won't do my parkour skills. May have just broken my legs. That looks cool. Let him dismount and then speak to him. Where is he? Tired of your games. Hello.
Hey.
Were these your men? What men? I don't even know.
Yeah, looks like the bandits have taken the stronghold as well. They would have killed all the orcs for sure.
Is that it?
Gods damn it! The murdering scum are not gonna get away with it this time. This far and no further. It's time for some payback.
Payback time! Oh god, are we gonna go fight? Who's... Oh, okay.
Die.
Zoom. Wow. Wow! I don't think I'm ready for this. Let's go chill back down here. Let's attack! Deck the halls with bandits! Oh my god! Oh. Oh. Oh! Okay, we might have to retreat. Holy crap. Oh, no. No. Ah, and there's wolves now. Great. Wolves, attack! Attack! Shit. Where was the summon? Death Guard. Help us. No game to crash, no!
You're as good as dead.
Oh! Snap. Alright, so I've had so many game crashes now. I think I've had about 5. So I'm just gonna chill out down here and just sort of stay out of the way. And try not to look at the fight. Because, it sort of causes it to crash. When too much goes on.
About time we got to killing.
Alright. There's a lot of them. There is a lot of them. Oh, I just hit the friendly dude. Whoops. Shiver me timbers. Oh! Fuck. Just got shot in the face.
About time we got to killing.
Go, Bishop, go! I'm just gonna stay here. My Magicka, you know, charge up. That's cool with you. God damn. Oh no. Bishop, what do we do? Oh. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Whoa. We drop the bandits! Nazalibur! Bandit plunderer? Oh, fuck off. The bandits.
Talos wills it.
You're dead. You hurt?
No, I'm cool, mate. Not even a scratch. Quick, save before it crashes. Whew. Oh wow, this place looks cool. Looks like Hobbiton or some shit. Yo.
Hey.
Oh, sorry. You get back to your business. Clear out the camp. Do we go in here? Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh my god! No, this is bad. Shit!
That's the last of them.
Fuck. Fucking run! Oh! I can't even move. Ooh. Oh my god, there's another one. And another one. Heal. Where is everyone? What the hell? These guys are OP. It's like not even funny. They're actually OP. Aw, Graves. It's kind of sad. Right, let's whip out our bow. Where is it? There it is. Oh, they're all down there. Holy fuck.
Come on.
Oh shit! Oh! Zigzag, zigzag. You won't get the best of me. Oh! Oh man, this is bullshit. Like, I get it's supposed to be a battle, but I mean, I think this is a bit too much. Oh shit! Are you prepared to die, motherfucker? Hey, dude. Be back in a minute.
By Talos, you won't leave here alive.
Miko, you haven't helped at all. Oh. Fuck. Oh, man, this is ridiculous. Oh, ho, ho, fuck. It's not. Even if I, like, evade them, they still hit me. Don't say I didn't warn you. Could you guys, like, help now? Ooh, Corundum. Fuck off, they're not poor bodies. They're assholes. Death awaits you, bitch. Okay, he's dead.
No more. I yield.
Yeah.
Now you're mine. Are you prepared to die?
Oh. No. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. You're there. Interesting. Hello. Don't mind me, I just want to use some magic on you.
You're as good as dead.
Da, bitch, da.
You win. I
you okay?
I could sure use a drink.
Hey.
Yeah, you're an asshole, mate. You're not even fucking helping. Just thought, oh, I'm gonna stand here and do jack shit. Like, I mean, that woman fell down. But if we walk past anyone, surely we would be detected. Right, well, I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. We've killed everyone at the fort, but for some reason, we haven't. So, I have to try and fix this, hopefully, for next week. But thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.